world champion. From Russia, Maria Butyrskaya.
Not a bad couple of seasons. Two European titles, and of course, a world championship in Helsinki over Michelle Kwan. Here's 26-year-old Maria Butyrskaya.
And the best-looking, oldest world skating champion ever.
Be careful now.
Well, Maria proved herself a durable, much more durable than the critics ever imagined. She was given an unbelievable opportunity, and she didn't let it slip away.
I must say I love her for her tenacity and her willingness to stick to it and not let adversity affect her or deter her from what her goals were. She deserves a big hand for that alone.
Many years after they told her she wasn't going to amount to anything on the ice and to quit skating, she persevered, won 6 Russian national championships.
Maria Butyrskaya.